Well, this isn't good. Hello, everyone. It's Curtis Watson, back in Halo 3. Right when we thought we stopped Truth and saved Earth, this happens. And it's not a good situation. As you heard Commander Keyes, the Flood have arrived. And it's our job to stop them. So let's not waste any more time. Marines. Oh no! Open fire! Uh oh. Those Marines didn't stand a chance. Ah! Stupid sacks of. It's getting back up!
Quickly, let us find their ship. Make short work of this abomination.
These guys never stood a chance. Ugh, Flood is just monstrous. I need a shotgun if I'm gonna do this work right. Actually, you know what? Swap this for assault rifle too. I don't know why I traded out the old one. This will be good for popping the little infection forms. Oh, Marine, look out! Oh no! I'm sorry, Marine! I'm sorry, it's my only choice! I got you, Arbiter. I may not entirely like you yet, but if we're fighting together, we might as well save each other. Uh-oh. This guy's all right.
Join the fight, Chief.
Wow! Uh-oh. Disgusting creatures. A flamethrower. This might come in very handy.
Chief. I can't trust you at AWS. It's not safe. The Grave Mind, it knows how to move up.
That one was really weird. Like a stronger kind of weird. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's pretty effective against him. Careful, Arbiter. Don't get burned! And he's burning. Should be almost there.
Hail humans and take heed. This is the carrier, Shadow of Intent. Clear this sector while we deal with the Flood.
Elites. Looks like we got reinforcements. I I won't pretend I trust you guys, but let's just say if you watch my back, I'll watch yours. Alright, ditch this. Uh-oh. That grenade bounced off that elite's back. I'm out of grenades. Everyone chuck them if you got them. Where'd that infection pod go? There it is. Just latched onto my face. Excuse me. I'm gonna throw grenades at the flood. I gotta start making them count. And not just throwing them willy-nilly. Oh my god, we just lost an elite! Oh god, I didn't even see that guy. We lost another one! I'm aware that you're on my side, but these guys aren't. They really did a number on your guys. Oh my god! Oh lordy! Oh no! I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. Oh lord. Oh lord. Ah. Get an extra grenade here. I need to make it count! Oh. Apparently it counts there. Ugh. Gross. I think that's all of them here.
Chief, the elites are looking for something. We didn't believe them when they told us.
It's Cortana, Chief. She's on that ship. Find her. Get her up.
Cortana. What is this thing? Oh my god! Look at the size of it. And how much ammo it takes. Uh-oh. Hey, hey! What on earth just happened? I warped forward in time. There's the wrecked ship. Gotta get in there and overload its core. And find Cortana. I knew she'd manage to find her way home somehow. You can't keep a tough AI down. Oh, there's two more of them. These things are annoying. You guys still good? Hey, where's the red guy? Oh, did we lose the red guy? Drat. Looks like there's an entry point up there.
I shall remain here, and will let nothing pass.
Yeah, Arbiter. Never get in on the good fight. Come on, I'm gonna try and take him with me. Nope, he's stubborn. Alright, fine. I guess I descend into the bowels of this hive on my own. Ugh.
Do not be afraid. I am peace. I am salvation.
That sounded like the grave mind on Halo. Those look like egg sacs. I really don't want to find out what's inside of them. This should be what's left of its bridge.
I am a timeless chorus. Join your voice with mine and sing victory everlasting.
Ugh. First Cortana, now the Grave Mind. What's gonna reach out to me next? That blue glow, that's gotta be Cortana. It is Cortana.
Chief.
Cortana.
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on.
Cortana.
Reclaimer. I must act quickly before your construct suffers any further trauma.
Leave her alone.
If we do not take this device to a safe location, somewhere I can make repairs.
On Halo, you tried to kill Cortana. You tried to kill me.
Protocol dictated my response. She had the activation index, and you were going to destroy my installation. You did destroy my installation. Now I have only one function, to help you, Reclaimer. As I always should have done.
Can it be saved?
Uncertain. This storage device has suffered considerable trauma. Its matrices are highly unstable.
Perhaps one of our technicians.
That will not be necessary.
Chief!
Success!
High Charity, the Prophet's holy city is on its way to Earth with an army of Flood. I can't tell you everything. It's not safe. The Grave Mind, it knows I'm in the system.
It's just a message.
Let it play.
Doesn't know about the portal, where it leads. On the other side, there's a solution, a way to stop the Flood, without firing the remaining Halo rings. Oh! Hurry, Chief. The Ark. There isn't much time.
I'm sorry.
No matter, Oracle. We've heard enough. Our fight is through the portal. With the brutes and the bastard truth.
Fine. We'll remain here. Hold out as long as we can.
Did you not hear? Your world is doomed. A Flood army. A Grave Mind has you in its sights. You barely survived a small contamination.
And you, Shipmaster, just glassed half a continent. Maybe the Flood isn't all I should be worried about.
One single Flood
destroy a species. Were it not for the Arbiter's Council, I would have glassed your entire planet.
Sir, with respect, Cortana has a solution.
Cortana? Did you see her condition? How damaged she is? She could be corrupted for all we know. Her solution could be a flood trap.
We should go through the portal. Find out for sure.
What we should do, Commander, is understand clearly that this is humanity's final stand. Here, at Earth. We go, we risk everything. Every last man, woman, and child. If we stand our ground, we might just have a chance.
No. If your construct is wrong, then the Flood is already won.
I'll find Cortana's solution, and I'll bring it back.
Earth is all we have left. You trust Cortana that much?
Sir. Yes, sir.
This is either the best decision you've ever made or the worst. Hell of it is, Chief. I doubt I'll live long enough to find out which.
Group ships. Staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Then it is an even fight.
All cruisers, fire at will. Burn their mongrel hides.
True ship isn't taking part in the attack. He must have gone to ground.
Roger that, ma'am. We're on him. Kick the door.
Alright, everyone. Well, this is certainly an interesting development. The fight is certainly not over yet, and it looks like it will continue in this strange new world. But until the next video, that'll have to wait. So thank you for watching, everyone. I've been Curtis Watson. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more if you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.